A LUT, or lookup table, is a quick way to change the look of your image or video by applying a mathematical formula to apply a color correction or a color grade to your image. There are two types of LUTs. Camera LUTs are used to correct log footage, which appears very flat to standard broadcast look. Creative LUTs, on the other hand, are used to stylize video clips with a particular look. In this video, we'll take a look at installing and applying creative LUTs to your project. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel for another Final Cut Pro tutorial. With the Final Cut Pro 10.4 update, Apple has made it much easier to apply custom LUTs to your footage. Instead of having to download a separate plugin, Final Cut Pro now includes a custom LUT installer in the effects browser. First thing you need to do is download or make your own LUTs. LUTs can be either bought or downloaded for free from a number of sites on the internet. Head over to lptguide.com/resources to download my free LUT trial pack so you can follow along with this tutorial. Next, unzip the file by double-clicking on it. Open up Final Cut Pro and select the clip you want to apply your LUT to. Creative LUTs are meant to be applied to color-corrected clips, so if necessary, I always recommend applying some basic color correction first. Now, to apply a LUT, with your clip still selected, open the effects browser and select the color category. Select the custom LUT effect and drag and drop it over your clip. Nothing happens just yet because you still need to install your LUT. Head over to the inspector and select the video tab. In the custom LUT box, click on the LUT drop-down menu and select Choose Custom LUT. Navigate over and select the LUT you just downloaded. If you downloaded a folder with a number of LUTs, instead of selecting individual LUTs, choose the containing folder. This will help keep things nice and organized. Click the Open button. Now, with your LUTs installed, click on the LUT drop-down menu again. Your freshly installed LUT or a folder containing multiple LUTs will now be available in the drop-down menu. Select your preferred LUT to apply it to your video clip in your project. To compare your clip before and after the LUT has been applied, toggle a custom LUT checkbox. You can also use the mix slider to make the LUT effect a little more subtle. Play around with the included LUTs and see if you can use them in one of your upcoming projects. Let me know in the comments below which look is your favorite. If you enjoyed this video, please let me know by hitting the like button and sharing it with someone else who might enjoy it. And if you're new here, make sure to check out the rest of my channel for more Final Cut Pro tutorials. New videos released weekly, so please subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week.